It has not been easy for me. And, you know, I started off in Brooklyn. My father gave me a small loan of $1 million.
Donald's daddy was a Klansman. He was spreading hate back then. Got arrested in 27 for hate speech against black men. Now his son is on the same shit. I guess that he raising him wrong. I guess that the apple does not fall that far from the tree that they hang the minorities on. Corporate pawn, reality star. Building his wealth on the backs of the poor. Using illegals to work in his buildings. And then when they finish, he wanna deport. Hold up, hold up. Man, fuck that motherfucker, man. He gon' have toupee. He the first one rapping for the Klan on live TV in a bad toupee. I ain't watching the bass, cause that shit was like a circus act. And the worst part about the whole thing is that America is gon' vote for that.
I hate Donald Trump. He's a racist piece of shit.
I hate Donald Trump. He can suck my dick.
I hate Donald Trump. He's such a fucking prick.
I hate Donald Trump.
I hate Donald Trump. I hate Donald Trump. He's a racist piece of shit.
I hate Donald Trump. He can suck my dick.
I hate Donald Trump. He's such a fucking prick.
I hate Donald Trump.
I hate Donald Trump.
Donald J. Trump is calling for a total and complete shutdown of Muslims entering the United States.
He wanna build a wall at the border. Ban the Muslims. But CEOs are steal millions and still pass customs. And we can't touch him. How we gonna save our economy when his businesses that went bankrupting? How we gonna tell us about family when his ex-wife said he can't be trusted? I hate Donald Trump. He's a sexist and a racist. If it was up to him, his campaign bus would have shackles in it like a slave ship. Stole this land from the natives. How the fuck you gonna ban immigration? How the fuck you gonna run your campaign on a platform of pure hatred? How the fuck you gonna talk to the nation like they ain't shit? They voting for you. And the worst part about the whole thing is these fucking hicks are still gonna support you.
I hate Donald Trump. He's a racist piece of shit.
I hate Donald Trump. He can suck my dick.
I hate Donald Trump. He's such a fucking prick.
I hate Donald Trump.
I hate Donald Trump. I hate Donald Trump. He's a racist piece of shit.
I hate Donald Trump. He can suck my dick.
I hate Donald Trump. He's such a fucking prick.
I hate Donald Trump.
I hate Donald Trump.
When Mexico sends its people, they're not sending their best. They're not sending you. They're not sending you. They're sending people that have lots of problems, and they're bringing those problems with us. They're bringing drugs, they're bringing crime, they're rapists.